Absolutely. Brett hits it high in the air to deep center field. Murphy going back, and Brett's hit it out. Dead center, 400 feet for George Brett to tie the game.
And neither wind, nor hail, nor sleet, nor snow, nor dark of night would have stopped that ball. Look at this swing, Earl.
High fastball, got out over the plate. We see Brett get his arms out, got everything he had behind it. 400 feet. And again, one hit like that, the wind will not bother it.